Yosemite with the School of Missions and Evangelism. Yesterday, we got to go through testimonies with all the students and all the staff. Next week, we've got Steve Winery speaking on sermon prep and delivery. And this guy is chock full of information about evangelism, about starting ministries. He's a pastor at a Calvary Chapel church, so he's got instruction that has to do with running that. This guy knows apologetics like nobody's business. He'll just blow us out of the water with his knowledge, his instruction, and he's comedic too. He's a fun guy to listen to. Coming out here with the School of Missions and Evangelism is awesome because the nations come to this place. We've already met people from India, people from England. We have a friend with us from Nigeria, people who are from Korea, from different parts of the states. But we'll be coming here every other week or so to do evangelism, to reach the nations that come to us. They're in our backyard, so we get to come do these hikes and just strike up conversation and share the gospel, love on people, and Lord willing, it'll take root and they'll get to bring it back to their nations, a local bringing the gospel to their own people. That's awesome. That's effective. That's when it takes root and people's lives are changed because movements are started within these unreached nations. I started getting a little bit worn down as we cycled into the actual beginning of this school. Started thinking to myself, God, can I do this? This is tough. My brain it's at its end. My heart is running on empty. I was having a hard time getting into quiet times and having my brain be able to focus and actually read God's word. But I had the opportunity to come out and do a couple hikes, not in Yosemite, but in the area outside of Oakhurst Trail. So I got some time to go do that with one of my co-staff and with one of the students at different times. And God really reset me. He pushed this button to just refresh and gave me opportunities to just to pour out what's been He's been storing up inside my life, and it's awesome because there's a place to do this. I get to teach, lead, and train people towards Christ, and do it in such a way where they're leading, teaching, and training people towards Christ. So thanks for checking in, subscribe, and like. Don't forget to be praying for us. Thanks.